the New York Now show, and I'd like to introduce Matt Richards. And I'd also like you to know that the person who's kind enough to be filming this for us is a principal in the company named Ben, and Matt here is the founder of this company. I'd like to turn this over to Matt now and just ask him lots and lots of questions. And Matt, one thing that I always like to ask is, how did you come up with the name of your company?
There's not a lot of real story to that. The name EKKO was really just something that kind of started out many years ago. We actually designed and produced large-scale installations of art pieces.
Well, I'd like to take a close look, as close as we can get, to these wonderful small pieces, because they really are beautiful. Can you just talk a little bit about what we have here?
Yeah, all these here are standing or desktop molds, we call them. They basically consist of some sort of balancing section that's supported by a base. The nice thing about the standing molds versus a hanging mold, which is what most people think of when they think of a mold, is that it can be placed anywhere and can go on a desktop, on a counter space, anything like that. All of the molds and stables that we make are all metal construction. Our favorite, kind of one of the original ones that we ever did, was this one here. We actually call it the original desktop because that was the first piece that we. It's kind of a revised version of the first piece we actually sold on eBay.
I see. Yeah, that's very nice. Could you talk a little bit about what we have here?
Yeah, this is interesting. This is something that we more recently developed, and it's basically, we call them a modular sculpture kit. It consists of a series of 10 individual shapes. In this case, they're squares. We also have them trapezoids. They personalize them. They're able to link them together however they want. So we've got another one over here, which is the trapezoid. So you can see the difference.
These are what most people think of when they hear the mobile.
Yep.
And I'm going to get out of the way here. Each one is so different.
The idea with the mobile is that it just has a slow, gradual movement that is kind of mesmerizing, really. And that's why people like them so much. They're fun to have there. You've always got empty space up above the ceiling, around your ceiling. And so having something that hangs there that looks good and just has that slow, kind of mesmerizing, gradual movement.
And I think also that one benefit is that it really distresses the
person. Absolutely.
Well, if you would like more information about these wonderful, wonderful products that are truly, truly pieces of art, please click on the link below, and doing so will take you directly to the website. And thank you so much for allowing us to video. And if you have a suggestion for a great gift of the week, please leave a comment below. And if you've not yet subscribed to Great Gifts Across America, please do that as well.